The salvation that comes from our belief in Jesus is the hope of all who live. We who believe know the truth, and for us, the truth has set us free. Our afterlife is secure because our belief is beyond all question. Are you secure in your belief? Do you believe without question that Jesus is the salvation of all who believe? If you still struggle with this or have questions about who Jesus is, Paul, in a letter to Timothy, puts it simply in 1 Timothy 3:16, which says, "Beyond all question, the mystery of godliness is great. He appeared in the body, was vindicated by the Spirit, was seen by angels, was preached among the nations, was believed on in the world, was taken up in glory." Jesus is the cornerstone of our salvation. Without Him, there would be no salvation. For those who believe, it is beyond all question. Jesus, the Word in which everything was spoken into being, came in human flesh. He lived a holy life, modeling how we are to live. Then He was crucified on a cross for our sin. With this knowledge, we should understand the great mystery of godliness, as Paul puts it. And for those who believe and have accepted Jesus as our Savior, it is beyond all question. Do you doubt today? I encourage you to believe. If you're dealing with something in your life that you'd like prayer for, I'd love to pray for you. Just email your request to writecmv@hotmail.com and put the words prayer request in the subject line, and I promise I'll be in prayer for you. Jesus appeared in the body, was vindicated by the Spirit, was seen by angels, was preached among the nations, was believed on in the world, and was taken up in glory. Do you believe this to be true? Is it beyond all question in your mind and in your heart? If not, I encourage you to believe today. Jesus is the only way to heaven. Without Him, there is no salvation. But with Him, we can have eternal life with the Father. Don't think you know it. Know that you know it. Do not doubt. Know that Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. Know it beyond all question.